I totally meant it.
Why do you leave?
You should go.
Hmm.
I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
Huh.
The one person that can.
That's a lot of pressure for
no,
one person.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
As enemies. In the battlefield. Who knows?
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Walkman?
Here.
Oh, that thing.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Is she playing music? Okay. After all the lights, okay, that's fine. All the commotion happened.
Yeah.
And she's playing music. She's like asking for it.
Really?
Like,
come here!
She had to be with her.
Get
are you serious?
Up here. So stupid.
Find the fence.
Come on!
I'm gonna find the fence.
What is that?
Hey,
what's wrong? What's wrong?
Don't go.
Oh. Oh, whoa. Okay, so she likes it. Like. For what? Oh! That's not. Okay.
What do you
do
now?
I'll figure it out.
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go. Wait.
Oh shit, yeah. That's what I feared.
Riley!
A gun. Sweet. Yeah, that's what I feared. All that noise, all that commotion. Obviously, something's gonna happen. Oh shit, right.
Joel!
Oh, right, Joel. Yeah, there's that. Okay. Anything, guys? Left them over there, but that's on a whole new floor over here. Great. Huh. There's nobody here. Storage. Crew photo? Wait. To the coolest captain around, here's to another fine year. Larry, Sheen, happy birthday, Ellis. Oh, the crew. Wait a second, guys. I think I forgot something. Yeah.
Well, Ellis, I found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. You hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's a fever talking. I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together.
Shit together?
This unit is a family. So no, no. I'm not going anywhere.
Okay, so that's the crew, I guess. Ellis. So he was under someone now.
Girl,
the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area is clear.
I'll search out here.
Great.
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight? I'll fucking give them one.
Badass Ellie.
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Yeah. And God knows how many of them are. Okay, I have one bow with me. And two bullets. So I gotta play smart. Because I don't know how many of them are gonna appear. Oh, come on. Of course, I'm playing grounded. What else am I supposed to expect? Come on, no, nothing? Ooh! Ooh, ooh! Oh, duh. I could have done this way more awesomer. You know, stealth. Oh, I kind of just avoided them. Oh well. Oh wait, what the hell? Oh, it's a bloody thing. It's okay. Be ready with the gun.
God, which way? Oh, man.
Oh.
Surviving member of my crew, and I'm gonna die in an air duct. Hey, Junior, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to, but I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit you. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Alice? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her.
Oh.
I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things, and in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
Well, this idiot over here killed the one person who was trying to keep him alive and save him, and he just killed her because he was paranoid. That sucks. Even though she saved you, Sarias, she was. You still shot her. Douche.
Anyone checking here?
Oh.
Fuck these guys.
Great. Or I could use them to fly an advantage.
Oh, shit. I hear infected.
That thing is too strong.
Oh, I know. You hit that guy.
Oh, well, true.
You would have helped your enemy.
It is tiny, okay. I'll go ahead.
Let's find that old man.
she doing right away? We're finding food.
Who are these fuckers?
You racist?
No. All right.
Ooh. So, Jesus. That was my brother's card, by the way. Oh, scissors. Really? Still nothing? It's bullshit. Okay, whatever, it doesn't matter. This game doesn't feel how I feel. Alright. Okay, I have something. Come on, let the arrow slip. Oh, it's not there. Oh, it broke. Okay, makes sense. And none of these guys have a single bullet left, do they? An arrow here. Four arrows and two gunshot. Two bullets left. Okay. And I still can't make nothing. Cool. I think something's gonna happen here, so I'm gonna save it first. Because I just went through all that. Okay, what's gonna happen now? There's a lot of glass.
So close. I need a way around.
So the guy in the hair dog, he killed her because he was paranoid, obviously. And she could have just ran away from there. But he still killed her. I know he had to survive in some way, yeah. But man, she could have survived and let him go. Instead, she suffered. Betrayal by him. Oh, yes! Oh wait, I have a health kit? Oh snap. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, it's musk. Okay.
What was that?
Hey,
what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
How do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in. They're here.
They're already dead.
And I want to see the fucking bodies.
Okay, I have... Okay.
I'll check out this area. Head down there.
Come out, you coward.
Where is she?
We got infected! Watch my back!
Oh.
Yeah.
There. That's it.
Here's my bottle. Just in case. Wait, so did actually everybody kill each other? Wow. Oh snap. Sweet. Jackpot. For you guys it might not be, but for me it is. It's like a huge win. Okay, I know I shot an arrow to his back. I guess that's it. Whew. Not bad on my part. I guess there are times when you just have to wait until they're actually, you know, kill each other. Sorry guys, I'm gonna walk around here. If you guys can skip it, you skip it, but I'm gonna look and see everything there is. I don't want to miss anything because I'm gonna need it later. Ooh, sidebar. I'm gonna need it later. Right. I have a Molotov, thank god. And I think that's it. I'm gonna go to that corner though first. Let's see what's in here. See? Nice. Cool. Wait. Yeah, I gotta save it, obviously. It was 2 minutes ago? Alright. Before I go to the outside, I'm gonna see anything here. Nothing. No secrets. Okay. None of the desk. None in front of it. Okay, let's go. Over. Ooh. Okay. Almost there. Oh. I'm like back where I started, almost.